If something is weathered, it's toughened to the point of it can be disintegrated. And weather and something being out in the weather, weather can be destructive. In a bit of a paradox, manufacturers usually weather furniture to make it appear aged and worn.